So I keep it in like a bag inside, dry place.